Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our Alpha journey. Not feeling great today, so gonna take it easy. Let's see, get this going real quick. Go ahead and redeem those. Alright, so I was thinking maybe I'll try and cash in some of these things I've collected. Still don't know what these are for. Okay. I'll deal with that another time. Another one we'll figure out another time. I had some, like, on an overseer's effects or something like that. I might be confusing with another character. Yeah, I think I am. Those. I'll do scanning on the way back. Although it is all fairly high sec, so lower risk of ganking, but not zero.
Drive active.
Oh yeah, I saw the other day that Vanguard's coming back sometime after the current event, I think. So, I don't know. There might be? There might be Free Omega happening then. I haven't seen anything one way or the other. Like I said, I think it's going to be after the end of the event, so I'll have to purchase some Omega time one way or the other.
Warp drive active.
Motivation for going and selling these things is let me see if I can't acquire some more Plex.
Active. drive active. Drive active. Drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Alright, so now we go back and we'll do some scanning on the way. Thank you. That felt weirdly easy to scan down. I wonder if it's because of the, security of the system. You know what? Not gonna get this one this time. Something there. Probably. But I can't get it. real bad. Kinda seeming like I'm just gonna blow all these up. That's not safe. But as long as we get in and get out, we should be alright. Different name. Get out before the whole place blows up.
Drive active.
warp drive active. Warp drive active. Drive active. Drive active. Drive active. Drive active.
We'll go ahead. The Orca skin goes to
warp drive active.
One of my other characters though. She might already have it, but not actually sure. Thank you.
5 active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right. Well, I think that's going to be it for me for today. So until next time, have a good one.